airbag?
Your head.
Dude, it's here.
The windshield.
Did
no,
your head?
No, way. No, I didn't hit the windshield.
Did the airbag hit your face?
Yeah.
Oh my.
What are we doing? We're
about to go by 2002 Bonneville.
Okay, Bean, both of us have our fucking red hats on.
Wait.
So visors.
I love it.
About 2 hours ago, 15:20, we decided we needed a car, you know, that all of us could drive and, you know,
all at once,
drift and really beat on and not worry about. So
our first option was Ken's new WRX.
But Ken was being selfish, so he didn't want to do it.
So unfurled.
Red attracts much attention with the 5L.
Anyways, we're headed to Fargo, about 45 minutes away, and we're gonna pick up this 2002 Bonneville, and we're gonna have ourselves a new business vehicle.
Shit, this is Justin's money. Where the fuck are we gonna get a crankshaft?
eBay. I literally found one on eBay for $25.
Well, can we even use this shit tonight?
Yeah, it runs fine. It runs fine until you turn it off.
So in other words, it doesn't
run. It is $300 fucking dollars.
And $50 that I can put towards friggin' car parts.
Oh, so it's your $50, huh? You're putting toward $50 to this car. I paid for you three times over. Go fuck yourself.
Worst case, Ontario, the car doesn't work. Justin's
out $150. I don't want to be associated with a death.
I don't know why you would say that.
If someone runs this car into the pit 611, I don't want my name on that.
Why the fuck would anybody do that?
What the fuck are we gonna be doing by the pit 611 in this car?
You should have said
the pub, the Cormorant store, fucking dildo shop, better than a pit 611.
Yeah, Ken, come on.
Such a specific accent.
Pissing me off.
Ken, you better not try pulling anything.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just saying that might happen. So
this kid's a fucking terrorist, dude. That's terrorist talk.
We might end up driving this car into a fucking building, and there might be some casualties.
You know, you kind of look like a Russian.
Yeah, I am Russian, CJ.
Give you guys 50 bucks.
What if we did that? We just kept trading up from this car, and then end up getting like a fucking GTR or some shit. Like,
dude, we're gonna get that GTR in like 2038. We're starting with the $300 Bonneville.
Nah, dude, I'm gonna flip this shit for $1,000.
We should just drive
around.
Watch out,
the Mustang. Watch out.
Oh, fuck. Oh, get the fuck away from that guy.
Actually, kind of a nice car. Oh, it's almost got a hitch. We can put a hitch on it. Oh, she's pretty. Just went around the block, died three times, so gotta find another one.
It's not looking good.
Not good.
Get on Craigslist.
Another one.
Hey, are you guys finding anything yet? What we got here?
Well, we got an Aztec, and that's about it.
I found a set of four tires for $300, so I think we can...
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Fuck. The dude got a teardrop and he's talking about how it just dropped a whole bunch of money on an AR. So I'm saying we bounce before it
get the fuck out of here, dude. All I know is we are not coming home without a car on this trailer, so.
Hi, how are you? I was calling about that Oldsmobile that you have on Craigslist.
Ooh.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
This guy's probably in the middle of a fucking
truck. Let's go!
Let's go! Throw the truck on.
That's it!
Yes. Oh my.
Wow, I thought it was shittier than it was in the fucking crowd new owners. What is it?
I'd say just come in at about 60.
Let's go! Let's go!
T-Boys just got a car.
Dude, first one to get laid in the back of this honestly must have banged the most ratchet ass girl because it's dirty. We're shampooing the carpets.
I can't wait to chop the exhaust off this thing. It's gonna sound so funny.
So that bitch has got aftermarket speakers. It does, it's got an aux cord holder. Yeah. Let's go!
Quick ice cream break, and then it's straight to the track. And the track. You are a cute puppy. Oh my gosh. Hi, puppy. Hey, Papa B. Hey.
I was so tempted.
Whatever.
Grab this calendar.
Ken, dude, that'd have been so 2011 of you to grab it by the ice cream.
break.
Justin paid the most money, so he gets to do the honors of taking it off.
He's gonna die!
He's gonna die! Get out of there! Get out of there! He's stuck! He's help him, Ken! Don't just laugh!
Justin, you have to unlock it!
He just gets after it right after
that. Oh my.
Right here.
Don't break it right away. Give her. Yeah, I'm ready. Hell yeah. What do you think we're doing here? Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Get the fuck out the way!
Oh my god! Supreme.
My god, that's the smell of rubber right there.
Yeah.
You idiot, dude.
The door shut on itself.
We've had this thing an hour and you locked the keys in it?
While it's running.
While it's running.
Okay.
You gotta crawl in through the trunk. Oh my gosh, this poor guy. Yeah.
Damn it!
Yeah, you're just gonna rip it out. Dude, you gotta crawl through that bitch.
Cutlass 1, Ryan 0.
I don't wanna do this.
You gotta.
Don't be a pussy.
There you go, he kicked it through.
Can we just junk the car? I don't wanna do this.
Alright, it's all set up for you guys.
Fuck you. Dirty fucking slut.
Oh my god. Dude, this is not gonna end well.
I'm about to buy a car. Currently, we're not so sure about touching everything in this car, so. Yeah. We're wearing
some gloves. How's it
going? Yeah.
Is that beer can in there?
Yeah.
Ooh. Drinking and driving.
This thing's a classic. We got two doors, four whores, what more you need? Let's see what we got in the trunk.
No dead bodies? Okay, no dead bodies, perfect.
Got some Swisher Sweets, so okay. They know they're smoking that good. Got a jack here for the inevitable issues we're gonna run into.
Just C boys. Make sure you spell boys correctly, not with the I. I don't want that.
Okay, don't fuck it up so we can't.
This looks good. I'm liking this right now, how you're writing this. This is great, Ken. Wow, Ken, you have great handwriting. Have you done this before?
Professional.
Perfect. Just get the other side. Right, get the other side. Oh my gosh. Fuck.
Watch out, Jake.
Yeah, I don't know about this.
Dude, let's chop the exhaust off.
Yeah, we should. Oh.
No chrome.
Hey, get these ones. Good job.
Oh, this is clean.
That looks a lot better. Yeah, no white either. I don't like that.
That one.
Alright, so we just cut off the exhaust. Hey, give it a little rev here for the camera. Oh wow. Oh. Yeah, it's still hanging.
Kicking thing around.
It's kicking, it's not gonna do shit. You just took it off that jump. Get this corner.
3 feet apart.
Hey, Justin.
Something to the camera! What? What up? I just got a huge moth in my face.
was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh my gosh.
Dude.
What? The airbags? Oh my god, that was so
hot. Wait, can I hit his
no.
windshield?
Ken, are you okay?
No, I'm good. Oh, I
dude, my face is numb.
I can't.
Ken, are you okay?
I hit the windshield.
You hit the windshield?
Oh, okay. Holy shit.
What does my face look like?
Wait, what? You got hit by an airbag?
Yeah.
Head. Dude, you see it? The windshield. Did you
hit it? No, I didn't hit the windshield.
Did the airbag hit your face?
Yeah.
Oh my
god. We gotta disconnect the battery.
Let me see that
fuck
thing real
you.
Quick.
Oh, come on.
Justin. Come on.
Alright, well, I'm going after
the fucking slowest one of the group.
There is a reason Ken does not be that reckless. And he's plenty reckless, but at age like 12, I almost killed him in a go-kart. We rolled the thing like six times.
Jumped a car 70 feet.
On flat fucking ground. Like not in the, you know. Like,
oh my god.
77 feet. Well, we went with
70. We're gonna go with 70 because I probably took off 7 feet after that.
Thinking about that crash.
Well, Jake's out 50 bucks
Ken,
now.
You're
Justin. I got like a fat lip now.
Yeah, you took that airbag to the face.